Well, new here at 4 o'clock, the head of the powerful AFL-CIO labor organization has died unexpectedly. Richard Trumka served as president of the Federation since 2009. He was a close ally of President Biden, also many Democratic lawmakers. Today, they mourned his death, calling him a fierce warrior who fought for working people. Mayor Lightfoot promised to honor his legacy by fighting for working families. The cause of Trumka's death has not been made public. He was just 72 years old.